Why are engine oils getting thinner? Good question. And the answer is, it's all about fuel economy. Okay, the old oils of yesteryear, big thick loopy oils, the engine had to work against them to push them around. But these days we want good fuel economy. So a thinner oil is less internal friction on the engine, which means you actually get more miles per gallon out of that particular vehicle. And by doing that, you reduce CO2 emissions. So that's why engine oils are getting thinner.